Hello chess fans, the Superbet Rapid and Blitz Poland 2023 is around the corner and we have a very exciting player field in this event which is part of the Grand Chess Tour 2023. Here are the participants. By the way, please subscribe to my channel. I keep you updated and informed, of course, about all the scores, results and standings in this very nice 10 player field tournament. They played 3 days of Rapid and 2 days of Blitz Chess. Here is the lineup. The highest rated player of the chess world, Magnus Carlsen, is here, and also Wesley So. Then we have the local grandmaster Jan-Christoph Duda. Other participants are Richard Report and von France Maxime Vacher-Legraff. We have Levon Aronian. He replaces the new crowned World Chess Champion Ding Liren. Then we have Anish Giri and another local Super Grandmaster Radoslav Wojtaszek. Finally we have Bogdan Deak and also Kirill Shevchenko. These are the 10 participants in the Superbet Rapid and Blitz. They start on Sunday. Let's watch it live on all platforms. Subscribe to my channel. I keep you updated, you will not miss any developments in this nice Grand Chess Tour event with the highest rated player, the ex-champ Magnus Carlsen from Norway, Wesley So, Anish Giri, Aronian and many more in this very interesting Rapid and Blitz tournament. Okay guys, I hope you liked my little overview about the lineup. The tournament starts tomorrow. Let me know in the comments below the video who is your favorite, your predictions and opinions, who will win the whole thing. Will it be the wildcard Magnus Carlsen or maybe a well-motivated local Super Grandmaster or even one of the established guys like Aronian from the USA or MBL from France or a surprising player like Shevchenko. Let's see what happens in round one on Sunday. Leave me a like, and if you want, we hear us again with the results and standings of the Superbet Rapid and Blitz Poland 2023 in the next video. Until then, I say thanks for watching. Good luck and best of success to all players. May the best Grandmaster win, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.